lawmakers and civic leaders have said for years that the Port of Jacksonville makes a huge economic impact. Tonight, there's plenty of proof that's true.
JAXPORT says operations at the port support more than 26,000 jobs in Jacksonville, and it's only getting better.
Things are happening. The port is happening. Things are moving forward. To this board and to this CEO, keep pushing. Good work.